Hi, my name's Delilah, and today I'm going to tell you my story. A story about the extraordinary, and about me, the ordinary. Once upon a time, there was the world as you know it, but there were extraordinary people there that lived in peace with the ordinary people. But one day, the peace had gone, and the extraordinary people were banned from the world. So they found a gateway to a secret place that no one knew existed on the earth. This is where all the extraordinary people went and lived in peace. But of course, when you split extraordinary people from ordinary ones, there are always the ones that love each other. There are always some Romeos and Juliets. So some ordinary people came with us to the extraordinary world. Now, in my world, there is peace between the ordinary and the extraordinary people, but there are mostly extraordinary people in here. And no, I'm ordinary. But I go to a school for extraordinary people. Not because I need it, but because I like it and I find it really interesting. But I'm only accepted here because my mom was extraordinary. And by extraordinary, I mean people with superpowers. People have like one or two special abilities each. My mom's a shape changer, but she doesn't really change any shapes except for her eyes. Though there is one thing extraordinary about me. I have two hearts. But don't get excited. My second heart never worked, and it doesn't do anything at all. Even if it would work, people expect it doesn't do anything. So yeah, that's kind of useless. But it's cool though. Oh, also, since I'm the only ordinary person in this school, I'm being bullied. Duh. Kind of obvious though. But I do have my best friend Perry. She's a speedster and she's super funny. Anyway, let's get to where my story begins, shall we? And cut! Great work, everyone. Take this as a day off. Nice work, Steve. Great work at the set, you two. Thanks, Jesse. Can't wait to see how the series turns out. Yeah, it's really good and exciting. Well, I hope it turns out good. Have a nice day, you two. So, should we go home? Sure. Of her Instagram. Perfect. What else would you like to wear, Bubbles? Oh, he's such a cutie. But silly, the thing's way too big for you. Dog, you're just so adorable. Want another picture? I don't know what you just said, but I feel like we should do a fashion show. Are you up for that, Bubbles? Alrighty. Smile. What else to put on? There we go. You are the best caterpillar in the world, you know that? Mm-hmm. Now let's put on a bow. Ooh! that thing to fall over, do you? I love you too. Alright. Oh, hey, Bubbles. Okay. Hey, baby. Hey, babe. How are you? Yeah, I'm looking for the cookie jar. Have you seen it? No, I haven't. You should ask Lenny. Okay, thanks, babe. Now let's post those pictures on Instagram. Hey, Lenny. I knew I'd find you here.
Hey, Gandalf.
Hey, don't call me that.
Alright, what do you want?
Have you seen the cookie jar?
Yeah, it's in the Hall of Experiments.
Did you eat my cookies?
They're not your cookies, okay?
Fine. Oh well, thanks.
Wait, the door of experiments 40 to 50 is open. Just don't go in there, okay?
Then why is it open?
Because I'm working on Stella.
Evil Stella?
No, just Stella, but she's not working.
Okay, well anyway, thanks dude.
You're welcome. I smell you, but I can't see you.
Where are you?
Oh my dog.
A big red threatening button? You know what that means. These experiments are broken anyway, so what could ever happen? What just happened?
I think we've all transported somehow.
How is that possible?
But there is one thing for sure.
Guys? I didn't dress up like this morning. You're right! Perry, you haven't even seen me. Oh my god. What? Perry, you have a horse sticking out of your face.
What?
Oh my god!
Lydia? Why are you hiding?
I can't show my face. You don't want to see me. Lydia? What's wrong? Come out! I mean, I can't be worse than me, right? I don't even know what I look like.
Oh my dog. How could this have happened? Noah? What were you doing down there with the experiments?
Well, I kind of found this big red threatening button and...
Oh my dog, Noah, seriously?
Are you kidding me?
In the basement, full of crashed experiments, you decide to push a big red threatening button? I'm sorry, but I just had to. I mean, it was broken, right?
Oh, you activated 42.
What's 42? It's one of your failed experiments, isn't it?
Yes. It was supposed to be a teleporter, but it failed, and now it sent us to another dimension.
Another dimension? Seriously? It looks like home, though.
I know it does seem like home, but it's not. And your looks are also explained by the other dimension. You're supposed to fit in.
So can you ever get us out?
Probably, but we were sent here because something here needs to be fixed. So that's what we have to do if we want to get home.
What is this place, actually? Hey, Kate, in those clothes you kind of look like Snow White, you know?
I do?
Well, I've always been a fan of Snow White. Wait, guys. Kate, you look like Snow White. Noah, you look like a wizard. Perry, to me, you seem like a...
I'm a unicorn!
Yeah, I guess.
Then I think you're supposed to be a mermaid.
Hold on. Oh, my dog, I have a tail. I'm a mermaid! I'm a mermaid, guys! I'm a flippin' mermaid, guys!
Oh, great. Now I'm never gonna get rid of the Gandalf name.
Nope.
What was that? Oh, my dog.
Lenny, is that you?
Oh, my dog.
Oh, my dog, Lenny, you're the frog prince!
Why do I get to be the frog? Cut it out, guys.
Hey, Noah.
Yeah?
Do you think we're able to use magic?
I don't know. Lenny, can we?
I think so.
Bubbles! Bubbles, come here, baby! Baby! Wait, did you just say my name?
Wait, you understood?
Yeah?
Babe, what are you doing?
Guys, Bubbles can talk here!
No.
What do you mean, no? I just heard him!
But we didn't.
Maybe it's because you're some type of Snow White that can talk to animals.
That could be true! Oh my dog, Bubbles! We can now finally talk!
Wait, what?
My dog, this is amazing!
Lenny, this is one amazing failure of yours.
I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be flattered or offended.
Guys, I can hear something. Something's coming.
It must be something that lives in this dimension.
Duh.
Oh my dog, it's a fairy!
Who are you?
I'm sorry, we just came here by accident. I'm Lydia, that's Perry. Those are Kate and Mr. Bubblegum. And Noah and Lenny.
We're not trespassing or anything, right?
No, it's just that no one really comes here because of the Emperor.
Emperor? That must be why we're here.
All the fairy tale creatures have been captured by the evil Lord Leonard.
Wait, as in our neighbor Leonard?
Oh my dog, he must have come with us.
I do not know what you're talking about. But you better get out of here before he sees you. Because I was actually sent by him to secure the place. But I wouldn't want to hand you over to him. All my friends and family have been captured.
Oh my dog.
If he finds out about you, he will capture you immediately.
But you're out here on your own. Can't you just, you know, save out your family and leave?
I wish it was that easy, but it's this color you see. It's what keeps me a prisoner. Everyone has them, and we cannot take it off.
This isn't fun anymore.
Hold on. Let me just try this, okay?
Okay.
Do you guys know any spells to do this? Do what? Never mind.
Thank you so much.
It was my pleasure.
No, really, I cannot thank you enough.
It's okay. That was something I have always dreamed to do.
What?
Never mind, you don't understand, we're from a different dimension.
What?
Anyway, what he's trying to say is that we can help you out.
Really? You would do that?
Why not? Yes, that would be so awesome!
Perry, you know it's not for the awesomeness, right?
It's about helping the fairies.
But this is going to be awesome. You can't deny that.
You're right.
But it already is. I mean, look at me. I'm a catfish. Now come on, let's go save some fairies.
Guys, I think I have a plan.
From another land. I brought you them. What are you doing? Shh, it's okay.
Bring them to me.
Very well, sire. They are already here.
Then what are you waiting for?
I'm sorry, sire.
And who may these lovely ladies be?
Doesn't even recognize us.
Shh.
Snow White and the Little Mermaid.
I should have known. Hey, do I know you from somewhere? Guys, quick. You should try to blow him out of here. He'll be safe once he gets home. Alright. Well, what was that?
Now!
What the? Perry!
Wait!
What the?
Thank you so much. How can we ever repay you?
That's okay. Remember us.
We will.
We're back.
Oh,
guys, that was the best thing that ever happened to us.
Totally.
Can we do it again?
Not so fast, Perry. Maybe tomorrow.
Oh yeah, that would be great.
Whoa, guys, stop. No more adventures.
What? Why?
42 is a broken experiment. We can't just go out to other dimensions every day. It's too dangerous.
Oh, come on. We can handle ourselves.
Ugh, besides, who gives us the right to go on and travel dimensions all the time when other people have to live their normal lives?
But it was your experiment. You invented it. That should give us the rights.
Yeah.
And if not, we could just tell the world.
The whole world could be traveling dimensions by now.
No, we can't go messing around with the dimensions. We have to stay in our own. If everyone here would move to other dimensions, it would destroy the universe. Besides, I don't even know how I created it. It was a mistake, okay? It went wrong. I don't know how it turned out like this. So I can't do it again either.
But
Then why can't we have a little bit of fun? What's so bad about that? We can just keep it a secret.
Guys, no.
It's dangerous and unfair. I'm gonna hide 42. Does everyone agree?
No, I don't agree.
Yes, you do. It's best for all of us.
Dimension again?
Guys, do we all have powers now?
This is so cool.
What?
Hey, watch it.
Wait.
So now what?
Isn't it obvious?
Saving the city it is.